Scientists have successfully created a human-pig hybrid. Sound freaky to you? Well, there is a purpose for this creation, and I'm going to tell you what it is here on IO. What is good? Welcome back to IO. I'm Charlotte, and if you need a place to get all your trending news, look no further and subscribe to InformOverload. Scientists have announced that in a lab they've created a human-animal hybrid. The purpose of this human-animal hybrid is not to freak everybody out, because let's face it, a human-animal hybrid would be pretty darn freaky looking. Its purpose is actually organ transplants. The demand for organ transplants is so high that every 10 minutes, a person is added to the national waiting list. There is way too much demand and not enough organs to go around. 22 people on the transplant list die every day waiting for an organ. The solution? Well, if there aren't enough organs to go around because you gotta wait for people to die to get them, why not just make the organs inside an animal? A team of researchers led by the Salk Institute created a chimera, an organism that contains cells from two different species. This is extremely controversial for obvious reasons. In the past, an experiment like this was not possible for ethical reasons. I mean, does this pig hybrid have rights? Should it be allowed to exist? And would a human even want to have pig cells inside them? I know a lot of religious folks that would have issues with that. But honestly, if a chimera can successfully save the life of a human, why not at least give the idea a chance? Juan Carlos Belmonte, a professor at the Salk Institute's Gene Expression Laboratory, suggested the idea of using a host embryo to grow organs. He used chimera research conducted on mice and rats. Because pigs and humans have very similar gestation periods and their organs are very similar to ours, after some trial and error they created 186 chimeric embryos that had a very small percentage of human cells. Like around 1 in 100,000 human cells. So that poses a problem because a human might reject the organ grown from one of those embryos since they're mostly made up of pig tissue. Now scientists have to find a way to increase the amount of human cells in those embryos, and that could take years. Still though, this is a significant step into finding out if it is possible to grow vital organs using chimeras, and if successful, it could save countless lives. This study was published in the scientific journal Cell. Alrighty friends, it's time to respond to a couple of your comments. Logan Paul said, I have potatoes for dinner and Tide Pods for pudding. Sounds like a balanced meal. Dat1underfan said, Charlotte, what is the meaning of life? I feel like to be happy and to chase your dreams. The funny YouTuber Kovas said, Charlotte, you are very beautiful and I've subscribed and turned on notifications and liked. Well, hey, welcome to the Potato Squad. Hey, if you want to be cool like Kovas, make sure you turn on those notifications by clicking the bell icon. If you love that video, you should also check out this one over here. North and South Korea unite as one country. Later.